Not well, exactly.
Get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
The ladder was glitching out on me, Johnny.
Come on, where is it? Maybe up there?
Up there? Wow, look at all the... Wow. I never realized there was so much sky traffic, especially over here. Was it garbage scows? It's like full of garbage, isn't it? Okay. That was a sneeze. Is there a ladder up here as well? Is there something in there? Can we get in there? What does it say? Oh, Biotechnica. Okay. Can't get up. Oh, look at that. What am I looking for? I can't jump that, even with the double jump. Not up here? Even with that, even standing on this. Double jump. Don't make it. I don't think I can get on that. Oh! That's further down than I realized. Looking for. The only scannable thing I'm seeing is a ladder. Hold on a second, guys. Yeah, they climbed up and put something, and why can't I scan it? I figure it'd be like one of these things. Noise is coming from this. Hmm. Maybe we climb up and we drop down over there. Try it. You can't get up, so maybe we can get down. Get down with our bad selves. This little thing?
Fuck.
Huh.
Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory's starting to seem like a real possibility.
Yeah, yeah. Standard terminal used throughout Night City. Modified to reroute data and mask its source. Alright. Let's see. FF. I got nothing here. Ah! Now try again. So I got a couple 1Cs. I can do this FF. So. No, there's no 7A. I did not look before I left. Oh, there's no forgiveness with this thing. Alright, 7A. We can only do this one. 55, or this. Are we gonna do that? 55? Alright, 55. And then 1C. 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 BD. Got it. Another message. You are getting closer. You are seeing more. The nirvana of Marxian Swedenborgism is around the corner. You must take the final step. You must be brave. New coordinates.
And? Signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey, maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message. Life is movement. Fuck the destiny.
Gotta get going.
I just cut him off. I mean, he could have kept talking. He is inside my head. Oh, crap. I saw my own back there. What? Two and a half kilometers. All right. We continue. So now, yeah, I'm not in the Badlands anymore. I have to follow where they're telling me to go. So, not a lot of turns. Thank you. most part, staying on the road. Starting tuning our virtue got me thinking about you again. Sorry for the noise. Got no idea how much I'm digging this right now. Splicing two emotive tracks together is super hard. There's a lot of noise I need to filter out for this to come out baby soft, but the contrast in our reactions, I mean, it'll give you shivers. Don't even have to amplify the emotional tracks. Nova. Yeah, sounds super cool. No, it's awesome, and the best thing is, it's not pretentious or nothing. Totally relatable. Laugh all you want, Calabacita. It's Nova anyway. Calabawa? Never mind, nothing. Okay. Anyway, I gotta go. Bye! Okay, oh, and then we're off. Turn around? Why am I turning around? El Guapo does not want me to turn around. I missed a turn or something? Oh, we're going this way, okay. They were like street signs and then they changed to ads as I was looking at them. That's not very helpful. Ads will not help you get from A to B. Did you want me to turn around again? What? Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, it says Voodoo Boys. Okay. I never noticed that before. Oh, I like this tunnel. Very atmospheric. I'm just coasting right now. Getting closer. Much closer. Didn't mean to park quite like that. Oh, there's a roller coaster again. Cool.
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
Thanks. Quite a guy. signal source. It's showing me now. There will be enemies. Hooligans! We kill.
We'll find you.
Major cause of death continues to be me. Yeah, party's over. Approach the fortune teller hut.
Success is the delusion of the soul.
Oh, that's her? Why did it say it was down though? I thought it was like down here. Oh.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Leonora.
The colonial oppressors of our mind.
Savantron?
Class division is the breeding ground of anarchy.
Oh, God.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg-Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City.
Fortune teller bot tells people their future.
That's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
And let's see what's inside.
Need to take a look. Somebody must have tampered with this thing. Look.
Seriously?
Up to the net.
What? You think? What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables.
Oh, the router's there. Well, I was getting a description for this before, but not now. Okay. 55. We don't have a BD by there. At least I don't think so. Ah! Wait, no, there it is. I don't know why I didn't see the E9. You follow all the clues like the good dog you are. So, do you feel enlightened? You have been pwned by Sweetie 1113 or 11i3 or something like that. I've been pwned. Oh, that's wonderful.
Okay, so if I'm getting this right, someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Connect to the fortune teller bot to modify the algorithm. do this first.
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare.
Huh.
Success is the delusion of the soul.
Okay.
The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Install malware.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Modify to generate nonsense.
Hold on. I've got a better idea.
Let your thoughts dance the lusty rumba while accompanied to a joyful accordion.
What the? Ha! What all his fans think. Oh, man. I know you and I don't always click, V, but I've got to say, you've got your purse.
Fox Cubs are gathering data from the cesspit of the financial merry-go-round. Become the obese narwhal in heat amidst the blazing ice. Success is the delusion of the soul.
And I got a bonus glow stick out of the deal.
The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Is that a new thing? Does that sound like the old saying? Ooda boys. Oops.
Ah, V. Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Well, not exactly. You found something.
We
got, stop doing that.
Someone with you?
No. No, I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg. It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This story's even...
Better than you thought?
Better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks. Oh, they're screaming. This guy's sitting right here. Not bothering him a bit. This guy was doing the wiggle over here. Is he? He got up and laid back down. That's how you do it. Coup de grace. Alright. Now we need to finally go to Hanako at Embers. Because there is nothing else to do. Except for the, being on the brat stuff, and... yeah, we're not doing that. I gotta break down some stuff. I am... not really able to move. Wait. I hit the wrong thing. Wait, disassemble, right. Oh, that's a nice one, look at that. Too bad I didn't use shotguns. These guns pile up so quickly. Oh, that was a good machine gun. I got rid of that. Well, I was on a roll. Yeah, that defender's a little better. Any mods for it? Probably not. We can find a good scope here. .97 meters. Sweet. I like it. Oops. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. Let me get rid of this stuff. Machete is 1078. I have that thing. Alright, so as far as non-lethal... Oh, that's from... Though it's no katana, it did belong to a samurai. That's pretty sweet. That's, Denny's, baseball bat. She put it down and I grabbed it. Like Ally Sheedy in The Breakfast Club, where he drives... Bender drives a knife into the table and you see her hand from off screen come... take it, and she stole it from him. Alright, so the machete is even better than that. 932, 945. I'm gonna get rid of this katana. 668. Crowbar. I don't even know if this is the special hammer. I don't think it is. 814. Alright, I'll keep... Technically, this is the best one. But we can't get rid of this bat. Just can't. Well, I'll just take this then. Off to Embers! Oh, there's my truck. This thing doesn't want to turn. What are they saying? Oh wow. Thanks for leaving my lane open. Appreciate it. Well, I gotta turn here. Sorry guys. Whoops. wasn't going fast, I was just hitting you. Wide turn. Whoops. Gangway, stinkers. Okay. Next episode, Nocturne. Opini. Well, what that's supposed to be? OP55N1. Beginning next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.